Hello there. ARCA Pocono. Old Pocono, I should add. So, just gonna take some getting used to. ARCA car as is. Kind of gets a little floaty. And, yeah. Enjoy. Didn't practice so much. Managed to qualify P11, which isn't terrible. Also, Josh Berry is in this race, and Morgen Baird. Morgen being former ARCA driver. I forgot who he drove for, but... Ooh. Hello. Name certainly familiar. Ooh. Cold tires. Very brutal. Very, very brutal. Oof. Zip, zap, zippity, bop. There he goes. Get the 04500 winner going by. Was that the 04500? I think it was. Who cares? Whatever, he passed us. Just kind of settle in, quit hemorrhaging positions. And, hopefully salvage something out of this. You gotta make sure you got a nice and straight exit once you jump on the gas. Whee. Hello. Here comes trouble. They're clear. Not sure how they managed that, but that was neat. Oh, we're about to get charged here.
This race certainly is not going ideally so far. I'm stuck between a rock and a hard place here. Can't make a move from this position. And here goes one more. Why not? Pretty good corner right here. Might be holding themselves up though, but the tires come up to temperature. Really put the car around the bottom, but a little sketchy on the early part of the run. Hello. That was weird. new Pocono, you want to keep a bit higher. Old Pocono. Kind of like dies out right here, mid-corner. Oop. Getting a little squiggly up there. 8.5 seconds back. Kind of a long ways away to... Well, the tires are going to hold up and carry you back to the front. Back in P17, 18. Yeah, let's go three wide here. What the hell? Should be able to get an angle to the bottom pretty easily here, but sort ourselves out. Well, never mind. I was going to try taking that. Would have been a sitting duck, because second lane, not great around here. Kind of want to hug the curb. Kind of get a bit of a good drive off, but not enough, at least. Scott's a bit all over the place. Here we come. Should get him cleared by the corner. Hopefully he doesn't try fighting back. Yeah, we got him good. Did not want to turn right there. Thought we're going to get a good run off the outside, although we'll see. Oh, we did. Okay. Don't think he's going to lunge back in the tunnel turn here. Someone's weaving around up there. Coming halfway right here. Slowly regain contact with the lead pack. Well, not lead pack, but pack in front of us. Getting back to Badland though, so hopefully saved up enough of the tires. We'll be okay for the second half of the race. Swoop under, come on. Not a good run there. Ooh, danger. It seems to have gotten away. Never mind. That's a freebie. Ooh, more danger. Daniel behind us looks like he's got some aero damage, so that'll help us run away from him a bit. Ooh. There's one. Maybe we'll get the 10 here. Let's keep it lower, get a better run. Keep the wheel straight off the corner. There we go. 14 pancake the wall. That's not optimal. Five to go here. Should be able to get P13, I think. Oh dear. Ooh dear. There's freebie. Really sure if this is gonna work, but fuck it. Lugs right there. Morgan's gonna jump right on us. If we could defend around the outside, not sure. No, he's got us. Is that green bar on the bumper supposed to be grass on Scott's car? If so, that is clever. I like that. Really do. Well, I don't like his getting passed, so let's figure out how to rectify this situation. Swoop under. Does it not work? Eh. Come to the white. Slam these ducks up. Go get him. Should have him right here. Yeah, he yielded. Watch out for the cross under. Surprised didn't go for it. Should we just get through here okay? And we will. Anyways, more of the story. Should probably practice a bit more before jumping into these, but hope you enjoy the race. Old Pocono, ARCA cars, great combo. Hopefully you guys give it a try if you do got iRacing. And hopefully you like today's video. Thanks for watching.